Today we'll be showing y'all how many of us need to step up our game with our knowledge of America and sharing the weather for today.
We will also be taking a look at Harrison's eSports Club and sharing the dress-up days for Hoya Pride Week.
With all that being said, let's get right to the show. What's up, Hoyas?
I'm Marley Mahone.
And I'm Sarah Beth Crawford, and you're watching Hoya Vision Blue Crew.
Sarah Beth, did you have a good Halloween?
Yes, I was so excited, I forgot to take off my costume.
Oh, same. And I hope you all had a great Halloween, too.
Okay, enough with that. Last week, I thought it would be funny to see if the Hoyas could pass the citizenship test.
Really?
Yes, and trust me, you are gonna want to watch this. Hey, Hoyas. Today, we are going to be finding out if y'all can qualify to be an American citizen. Who was the second president?
Lincoln, I think.
Was he?
Who was the second president?
John Adams.
Yes. How many U.S. senators are there?
12.
How many U.S. senators are there?
100.
What percent of Congress can overturn a veto?
3/4.
What percent of Congress can overturn a veto?
2/3.
Yes. Who signs bills to become laws?
The mayor.
Who signs bills to become laws?
The president.
Yes. Who makes federal laws?
The government. Jurisdiction. Legislature.
No, it's Congress.
Parliament.
In conclusion, America, you gotta get better. Hey Marley, have you heard of our new weatherman?
No, I haven't.
Well, he takes his job very seriously.
Really?
Yes, and now we're gonna take it to Sunny Thunder for today's weather.
Mosby, how do I use this one? I have never had this one before. I just put it up here. Yeah. Is it in? Is that good? It's good. Okay. So is there gonna be something here? Thanks, Linda. Welcome back to Weather or Not, where I'm going to tell you if there's going to be weather or not. I'm Sunny Thunder, and let's begin this thing by starting it. As you can see here, we're going to have a sunny sky all morning long, perfect for longboarding and eating kale. Now, that is California, but here in Georgia, we're going to have 90% chance of rain. Now, when I walked outside this morning, it was in fact raining, so I'm going to go ahead and bump that number up to a 95. For all you trick-or-treaters out there who's going out tonight, make sure you bring an umbrella, because the things you want to stay dry are gonna get wet.
Halloween was yesterday.
It was yesterday?
Oh, well, that was interesting.
Very, but speaking of new things at Harrison, have you heard of the new club here?
Which one?
Esports Club, of course.
Wait, you mean like Wii Bowling?
No, let me just show you what it's all about.
At Harrison, there are a bunch of clubs that students just don't get to hear about enough, and sadly, one of those overlooked is Esports Club.
It started in graphics and design, where I looked over at my friend Preston, who is co-captain of Esports with me, and I said, you know what, why can't we just start an Esports team? GSHA, which is the Athletic Association for Georgia, actually considers it a sport, a winter sport to be exact. And they've had state championships. This will be their second year. And I thought, why can't we? And I thought I wanted to bring a gaming community of gamers together where we can chill, have fun, take a load off our backs, and just provide a stronger bond.
It gives them a chance to be up here with friends and other people that share their common interests. Most of these kids are probably just doing it for entertainment, but I do think that there's some skills that they can learn.
One thing that people do not realize is that there is over $1 million every single year given out to kids and students like us for just video gaming. And that's what I want to see, is I want to help my peers achieve and get scholarship money. Games really improve your motor skills, and that's what colleges really want to see. You can multitask, which is what video gaming is all about, and you can work together as a team. I think that's the best thing that a college would ever want.
Wow, that is way more fun than Wii bowling.
I know, and Marley, do you think that e-boys will be in the esports club?
I don't know, I hope, but we should definitely join.
Yeah. But speaking of e-boys, next week is Hoya Pride Week, and the Hoyas have come up with some really good dress-up days. On Monday, November 4th, come to school in your favorite pajamas. On Tuesday, we don't have school, so just don't come. But on Wednesday, it's Decades Day, so come to school dressed up like your favorite decade. Thursday is my favorite day, TikTok Day, so dress up like a VSCO girl, e-boy, or as your favorite TikTok. And finally, Friday's class color day, so freshmen wear white, sophomores wear green, juniors wear light blue, and seniors wear navy.
Those dress-up days are really good, and I better see all you Hoyas dressing up.
I totally agree, but sadly, that's all we have for you today.
Before we go, though, Hoyas, remember to dress up in your Halloween costume for tonight's football game.
Yes, we want to see all of y'all there.
Well, Hoyas, I'm Marley Mahone.
And I'm Sarah Beth Crawford, and you've been watching Hoya Vision Blue Crew. We'll see you next week, Hoyas! Hoyas.